Heidi Spa Bad Duben. Welcome guys to Heidi Spa Bad Duben. We're in the hotel. Hindi ko alam bakit binalik ko din yung ano. Dalawa na tuloy kami. Dalawa yung bag ko. Yan mo, naiwan na lang natin. Grabe, ang loss ko. Kulang talaga sa swimming pool kanina. Pero yeah, basta na.
So hello guys, we are here in Hotel Spa in Bad Duben. So, lumabas kasi si Abby. So now we are gonna do a hotel room tour. So this is their bathroom and their cabinet. Also, they have provided extra towels and bathrobe. And this is gonna be our bedroom, our bed for the next 3 days, 2 nights stay here. So, bakit nga ba kami dito nagstay for the next 3 days, 2 nights? Of course, dahil this is our wedding anniversary trip. Our third wedding anniversary trip. So, we decided na magstay dito sa Haida Spa in Bad Duben. Sobrang ganda dito, guys. Sulit yung stay namin dito.
Meron pala dito kasi naligo muna ako.
So, yan ang aming hotel. So, they also provide here.
Meron silang
extra water.
Free water.
And let's see outside. They also have balcony here.
Oh, meron silang balcony. Ay, social. May balcony yung amin. Yung ibang room wala. Ay, ang social ng amin. May balcony. Garden. Silipin natin yung laman ng cabinet. Ooh, meron silang bolt or safe bolt. Kung may iwan kang mahalagang gamit. Yung laman. Ako lang mag-isa. So guys, hinahanap ko yung ref kung nasaan. Diba ang cabinet lang, ay ano lang siya, table. Sabi ko, wala dun sa cabinet. Table lang to. Sabi ko, ay, kulit naman ng hotel na to, walang ref. Tapos nung inopen ko, akala ko lagayan pala. Tan-tan-tan-tan-tan-tan. Ref! Ref na. Ay, wow. Mamaya ka sa akin. So, yan ang ref nila. Kleine ref. Unique. Oh, diba? Tapos table na. Yan. Check natin kung anong laman. Normally, towel. One. Two. So I have 3 towel, bathrobe, 3 bathrobe. Naibigay na kasi yung kanina nung doon ako nag-swimming. So yan, ang kitang bag nila. Pwede pang shopping. So yan. So mayroon silang sleeper.
So yan, ako lang muna dito mag-isa. Si Habi ay nasa kanyang business trip. Dito din. So, special kami dito. Pero syempre, guys, we also book and paid here. Yun nga lang may discount. Yay! Diba si Abby, big time na yun. Nag-swimming ako kasi maaga kami pumunta rito, mga around 9 o'clock. So, si Abby ay may business. Nag-work muna siya. So, today, so, ako lang muna ngayon dito sa room. So, binigyan kami ng access card sa hotel and sa everywhere. So, nag-swimming ako, guys, kaso hindi ko na naano. Sa ibang araw ko, nag-swimming ako. So, papakita ko din yung swimming pool nila, ang ganda. So, meron kaming ito, access card din. Para, or locker. Locker number. Meron kami. Lalo na kung nag-stay ka sa hotel. So, free access ka din sa swimming pool and free breakfast included. So, yan. Tayo lang natin si Javi. Matatapos na rin yun. Ito muna ako. Ay, ang social. So, yan. Bispeta. Pagbalik na lang ni Javi, more video tayo, okay, with him. Bispeta!
So, ayan na guys. Pagdating ni Javi sa room, we decided na mag-swimming ulit. Para daw ma-refresh ang kanyang mindset dahil napagod daw siya for today's work. So, sumorkat na kami dito kasi meron sa kabilang building yung swimming area nila. Kaya kapag guest ka or naka-book ka sa hotel, meron silang shortcut. And these are the person, celebrities, popular, who already guest here. Ito yan, crush ko yan. crush kong artist, celebrity. So these are the celebrity, or popular person who already stay here in Haida Spa in Bad Duben. So they also have shop here kung gusto mo ng souvenir. And now we're gonna go to the entrance of the Haida Spa or yung terminal nila dito or the swimming pool area. So yan din, yan yung mga product nila dito na pwedeng for souvenir. So bago mag-swimming si Javi, gusto muna niyang mag-merienda. So this is their food area.
Yeah. Pogi mo. Good appetite. Okay. I eat na kasi guys, lunch. Siya merienda yan.
So guys, pasensya, hindi ko na napakita yung swimming area. Tomorrow na lang siguro. On the second day yan. Kasi, wala nga kasing nag-video kapag nasa terme ka dito guys. Hindi uso sa kanila. So ako lang yung mag-video-video dyan, nakakahiya, di ba? Tsaka dapat respect din kasi syempre they go there to take a rest and enjoy. And relax. So, ito yung ano nila sa lobby in the restaurant. Kasi dinner na namin ni Javi. So, yan yung pinaka restaurant area nila.
So, this is our dinner. Starter daw si Sam, si Love. Salad. Ako heavy meal agad. Ganda guys mo. Mayroon silang wine mo. Salt ba ito?
Mm-hmm.
Pepper. Where's pepper? This one?
This is salt.
Salt din?
This is salt. This is pepper.
Awesome. Not so much So this is the first floor.
So this is our day one ended. After the dinner, naglakad muna kami ni Javi outside para ma-refresh yung mga kinain namin. And everything on the food that they serve, they post it here in the elevator. So, para ma-ready or makapili na din yung mga guests agad kung ano yung kanilang kainin for the day. Also, this is the third floor lunch. And yeah, we're just gonna finish the first night. So let's go on the second day here in Bad Duben.
Here.
So guys, here's our day 2 here in Haida Spa, Bad Dubin. And of course, we already eating our breakfast. And of course, dahil buffet ang dinner and breakfast. Syempre, let's eat what we want, diba? Enjoy the meal. They don't serve guys lunch. Only breakfast and dinner lang. And it's buffet guys. Kaya eat all you want. So eat all you can. Basta ubusin mo guys ha. Huwag magsayang ng pagkain. So yeah, here's my breakfast. Enjoying my food with my hubby. So on this part guys, we're showing you the bar where you can order some drinks and liquor. And they also have bar lounge here. Pwede ka dyan mag-chilling sa gabi. So, kung gusto mo pang mag-inom-inom, mag-chilling with some friends or like to meet new friends, dyan ka pumunta dito sa hotel na yan. Ganda, no? Sulit talaga dito, guys. Then, on this day, on our second day, we decided, bago kami mag-swimming ulit, ay meron din silang ino-offer na golf. So, kami ni Hubby, nag-golf kami dyan bago kami niyan mag-swimming ulit. So, I will separate the vlog about the golf that we did and had fun on that.
So, swimming muna kami ni Hubby. Kay gutom na kami. Second day. We're hungry na. Let's go. Lunch. Lunch 4 p.m. Tara, may bagyan. Mag-grocery ka. Mamalingki ka. Show them. Show them. Yeah. Ah, this is the cartofil. So gross pala ng cartofil eh. Hey, dito na lang. Dito. Okay. Grocer pala ng cartofil, sweetie. Isang plate din pala yun eh. Bro, good din. Saan ba may cartofil? Solyanka, we have Solyanka. Ano yan, they made Solyanka? They made the Solyanka? They have kids swimming pool, gross swimming pool.
Coca-Cola.
Puro na kami Coca-Cola. Ilang araw na. Life is shorter. Make it shorter.
Hair is shorter. Make it shorter.
Did I put my card in the... You see? I didn't type of it. Okay. Sure ka? Okay. So we have two cards. One for him, one for me. We're waiting for our food.
Yeah.
While it's better here outside. They also have swimming pool inside, guys. Pero syempre, hindi naman, we cannot do with you much because, you know, German is private and they have two swimming pool. Two, three, no? Like three. And then four, five outside. Four swimming pool yata. Grocer and then the circle one. And then kids swimming pool and then the other swimming pool. Outdoor
beach,
swimming pool.
Beach,
yeah. Kind of beach. Soup. That's good. You get busy.
Oh,
we share the sausage, babe.
Mas pa, sir? Buti na pitin ko.
So habang kami ay nagpo-food trip ng aming lunch dyan, guys, sa Terma, ay abangan nyo ang aming next vlog na kung saan kami ay nag-sofa golf dito sa kanilang may golf area kasi din itong hotel. So, kumbaga, other amenities or other activities na pwede mong pagkabisihan habang nandito ka sa at naka guest ka dito or nag-relax kayo dito ng family mo, so, or ng partner mo. So, meron silang in-offer din na sofa golf. At si Hubby kasi marunong siyang mag-golf. And alam niya yung rules. Kaya talagang napag-desisyonan din namin or napag-tripan namin on our second day. Yan talaga gawin. So, abangan niyo yung next vlog. Separate na lang natin para hindi ganun kahaba. Tignan natin kung sino nanalo sa sofa golf. First time ko lang, guys, mag-golf. Kaya talagang na-enjoy ko din. Bukod dyan sa hotel and the food and the swimming pool. So, abangan nyo yun, guys. Okay? So, yan. Ang sarap ng kain ko, no? Ba talaga?
So, guys, hindi ko na rin na-record yung third day. Kasi same routine lang din naman yung ginagawa namin. Of course, as a guest, gusto nyong ma-relax, ma-enjoy yung moment nyo together as a couple. So, also, yan, chilling lang kami and swimming at the same time as we enjoy our wedding anniversary show.
Young lady, I have a question. Is it nice here?
Ginup na. Dark here. Our swimming night. So, nakakatawa sila, guys, kasi meron silang like a Zumba in the water. So, like a gymnastic parang exercise. So, nakakatawa. 30 minutes din bago kami natapos. Kahapon wala ata yun. Or baka meron pero hindi na namin naabutan. But on the second, itong gabi, Friday, second day, talagang naabutan namin. Pati si Kai Tuan-Tuan, nag-exercise din siya eh. Ginagayad din namin. Parang Zumba, ganun. Kakatuwa. Ang dami namin mga matatanda, bata. Katuwaan, in the water. 30 minutes lang. Wala nang video kasi, syempre, privacy, alam naman dito. Puro less, mahirap na kasi na mag-video-video. So, we just, treasured it and for fun na lang, di ba? We just enjoy our day. So, dito na kami sa room. And then, magto-turning 8 p.m. na. So, later, dinner time na. So, si Kai nasa shower. So, next na siya. And then, ayun na. Next, in 30 minutes, maybe we're going now din sa dinner. Mag-dinner na tayo.
Alam niyo ba, guys, yung soup na yan for our dinner on our second night. Ang sarap niya, nakadalawang kuha ako. Tsaka yan, ang sarap ng meat, ang lambot.
I think potato.
And the beans, ang sarap din. So kung gayaan yung beans na yan, paano kaya yan?
I think this is rice.
Brate ba yan? Uda nilaga lang. We'll see. Also, here's my dessert. Siyempre, hindi kumpleto ang dinner kapag walang dessert. Solid talaga. Sobra.
I think this is jelly.
Nasulit ko talaga yung kinain namin dyan. Eat all you can.
Dessert. Let's go. Hi, guys. So, thank you guys for watching our vlog. We're gonna end now. But then, before that, we are happy to tell you, once we upload this video, we believe that we are now 4,000 subscribers in our YouTube channel. So, thank you for your love and support who are continue following and subscribing us. And hope also that you enjoy our third anniversary wedding trip here in Haida Spa Resort and Hotel in yeah. And if you visit here like us, we enjoy our weekend anniversary trip here like what we did. Hope you tried as well what we did.
Super Bowl.
Yeah, you should also try the Super Bowl. That was my first time doing that and it's really really fun. Okay? I hope that you also have like my husband who will know the rules. So you have a guide or coach. A teacher. Also, we also enjoyed the hotel and the amenities like the swimming pool. Yeah, we have many swimming pool. I think 3 or 4 swimming pool. And it was also fun yesterday what we did, the exercise, gymnastic.
They have aquafit.
For 30 minutes now in the water. And Kai also enjoyed it. He joined. Me too. We don't have video because of course so many are joining and so many was there. So also the food that they serve, the breakfast and dinner buffet. They don't have lunch, but they have dinner and buffet included in your book here. Okay, buffet talaga unlimited. So yeah, hope that you enjoy our vlog today and see you again on our next vlog. And also again, thank you again for the 4,000 subscribers we have. Thank you for your love and support, guys. Really appreciate it. Continue to grow with us as well. And yeah, so we're gonna end now. What will you say?
Don't forget to click the notification bell and the abonnation.
What is abonnation? Subscribe. Abonnation of Deutsch pala ang subscribe. Okay, abonnation now. Subscribe and then click the notifications bell and subscribe to our YouTube channel so they are always notified.
And our next talk.
We will share it. So, this next aside, choose! go.